didn't make a lot of sense to me either the first time I saw your face on another guy. Genetic dice? No, I don't think so. I think somebody just screwed up. As good as you are, you do make mistakes, don't you? You should have broke the mold, Gordy.
I could assume any form I wish.
Looks like the alien cells are somehow attacking Henrik's cells, and then that... What is that? It's like they're transforming into
something. They're imitating his cells.
Okay, I don't know if that's what I'm seeing, but
they're imitating him.
Makes sense. This human life form could be a mask. If we could see it without the camouflage...
You're right. Then at least we'd know what we were dealing with.
These things can imitate us, they can infiltrate us, and breed a legion before anyone would even notice.
How could you do this? How could you do this? You take something, you make it like a man. A man who's not a man!
Manny!
He's a thing!
Manny!
This thing doesn't want to show itself, it wants to hide inside an imitation. It'll fight if it has to. But it's vulnerable out in the open. If it takes us over, then it has no more enemies. Nobody left to kill it. And then it's won. There's a storm hitting us in 6 hours. We're gonna find out who's who.
It's a trap!